Texas man arrested for arson on Saturday after calling police on himself. According to the Nacogdoches County Sheriff's Office, Jimmy Scroggins right there, called police that he was going to kill somebody, then burn their body. Retaliating, he said, against another person's death. Deputies said they found Scroggins starting several fires in the woods, but have no evidence of murder. Scroggins, by the way, has been charged with second-degree felony arson.